I hear about a training accident. That would be Virgin, sharpshooter. Point in the Mexico operation. Huh. Got clipped by a ram or something? Team training battered.
Don't mind me here.
This sounds promising. The militia received a large shipment of nitroglycerin this morning, which is now stored at the munitions depot. Apparently, Rose himself plans to apply and test the gel as soon as a sample is ready.
Damn.
That is Penelope Graves, acclaimed anti-terror analyst. Strange to see her as part of this crowd.
It's weird, actually, how in the old days, bomb seems to be bad. Now, it means something cool. Like my nephew, he recently said, Phil, this is a bomb-ass enchilada. Getting shit in the face. Blowing shit up. Walking in the face.
You need a lot more nitro than that. Run up.
Well done, 47. When Rose comes back, he's in for an explosive surprise.
This isn't gonna cut. I need some more nitro to make this thing crack.
Go get me some so we can beef up the charge.
Okay. Now, what did he say? 0.5% more nitro? 0.8? Seems really marginal.
That's nothing.
Suppose Rose is the expert.
I mean, any idiot can close the fuck. Is about a lot of things. Noise is just one of them.
There.
I mean, for me,
that should do the trick. All right. Yeah, looks good. Better text Rose and let him know the breach charge is set and ready for him.
Everything good here?
Right. When I went into demolition, I found out that I was a big talent, but not a brag.
That is Sean Rose, terrorist turned insurgent.
okay? Everyone step back. Fire in the hole.
What the hell? Let's go. Scan the area for any IEDs. I'm right behind you,
Sean Drifter. Rose confirmed down. Exit down, 47.
Be advised, it appears demolitions are being used.